art. It's not necessarily comics, but significant because you have taken literally and made a business out of painting favorite scenes from favorite books.
Everything's books.
And in fact, you've got two books here called Making a Scene. And these are really great because you can't really pass by this table without catching a glimpse of something that is near and dear to your heart and going, oh, I love that scene. That's my favorite scene. So when did you get started doing all this?
Doing the movie scenes, I started in 2012. Happy accident. I drew like a diehard picture, and a friend on Facebook was like, oh, yes, I like that. I'd buy something like that. And I was like, oh, I'm gonna make it when I sell an art. And I was like, it's for sale. And you said, I would buy something like that. So I drew Fight Club, and he was like, oh, my favorite is Goonies. So next, I drew Goonies, and it was like the first art sale. During those two things, and then after that, other people were like, oh, do this, and it just kind of snowballed into like 160 pictures.
It's a lot, and it's really good. I mean, like, there's a lot here. So did you do anything else prior to 2012, like, for a job? Now wait, before he answers, I already asked him this, and he gave me three equally bizarre answers. He said,
caught Nutra rats and you can get $5 a tail for selling, for catching Nutra rats in the Burmese.
And he also told me he was a street performer, which is actually kind of a valid answer in New Orleans. There's a lot of street performers there. And he said, no, just kidding. And then the third answer, I really kind of sat there with, are you sure? And he actually showed me proof. You were a filmographer, a camera?
Yeah, I was a video engineer for Johnson Space Center for NASA doing mission support for the shuttle and the ISS programs and the reduced gravity program in the Vomit Comet. And that's the true one.
That's the real one. So the other two were not correct, but still equally as unbelievable. I really like how you tell stories. These are great. So my favorite film of all time is Ghostbusters. I married an Egon, so it's one of my favorite movies. So I know when I pass by here and my eye falls on the Ghostbusters scenes, I just get giddy and I'm like, I just want them all. You just were recently part of a 30th anniversary show at a gallery called 1988.
Yeah, it was Gallery 1988 out in West Hollywood.
Ryan Burris with the Mike Toyota Tacoma.
But that was a 30th anniversary show at Gallery 1988, and it was a show for Ghostbusters. It was a traveling show. It started in L.A., went to Chicago, New York, and then ended at San Diego Comic Con.
Right.
That was interesting.
Right. So there were some specific rules they gave you that had to do with copyright.
Yeah.
Anytime,
there's all different kinds of rules when it comes to art and fan art. Sometimes you need lots of licensing approval. Ghostbusters was one of those. You couldn't do anything with just Bill Murray in it. You had to be with another Ghostbuster or another character. If likenesses were too much, you could only do one original piece of art. And you couldn't make friends. If it was generic, like a Slimer, Ecto-1, or Kilden, then you could do as many things as you wanted.
It's still really exciting to be something part of
just
something
being
like that.
Part of something that's the first, one of the first movies. Well, it's not one of the first movies I remember watching, but I remember my dad coming home going, oh my god, there's this crazy movie called Ghostbusters with these guys in it. You just have to go see it. So he had saw it and then immediately came home and brought me to go see it.
It's so good, and I can literally sit and quote it from beginning to end without the subtitles, every bit of it.
Well, where did these stairs go?
Yeah, I don't know. I told my boss, like, I might go.
My favorite scene from that movie is the scene where Janine is at her desk, and Egon comes conspicuously out from under the desk, and she says, you're very easy, I can tell. My favorite line from that whole movie, even though I know the whole movie, but that. So, I was going to ask, do you have that particular scene?
No, I don't. Don't have that one.
It's special to me, even before I married my boss. God, like, it was pretty special to me, because I just think it's just this tiny moment. If you don't catch their faces, you may not get it. Love nice shooting takes. So last question, and this is really great and appropriate, since your entire art is based on your favorite scenes. What is your favorite scene from your favorite movie?
Favorite movie is Conan the Barbarian. And pretty much the whole movie is like, to me, it's awesome. Like, a lot of people are like, oh, it's a cheesy barbarian movie, but I'm like, no, it's directed by Oliver Stone.
Thank you so much for talking to me. This was great. Come visit his booth. You're in Texas, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm out of Houston.
So this is one of my favorite booths to stop at. I'm gonna shut the camera off and spend a lot of money. Sorry, it's October. It's my birthday, so right? I get that until like October 31st. Thanks.
Birthday month.
All the spending. Thanks.